Every gym, I'm sorry, Adrien, every gym I go to, and I tell them, Adrien Broner is the most entertaining fighter, is the most high profile. Whether they love you or hate you, everybody knows you. How does that feel?
It feel good, you know, coming from a small town like Cincinnati, man. It's always been my dream to be rich, famous. But, you know, a lot comes with it, and I'm still learning. I'm still young. And right now I'm about to turn a new page and go to a new chapter in my life and really take over the sport of boxing.
When I see you running, what do you have playing in the headset?
Probably some slow jams, man. I like slow music, man.
You ran 4 miles, it became 8 miles. Why?
I just felt like after a month in there, I had a lot to think about, and I was thinking a lot.
And Adrien, what is it? I mean, it's one thing when you come from the streets and you don't have a lot. It sucks to go to jail no matter what. It just sucks. But when you're like a superstar, it's even harder. What's it like in there?
Don't get me wrong. You know, I've done a year in there fighting a case before. But, you know, coming from my lifestyle and the way I like to do things, you know, it was definitely tough because... are you there?
Yeah, someone's calling me. Hold on, let me send them the voicemail. Hold on. If it disconnects, I'll call back. Oh, yeah, no, I send them the voicemail. I'm too popular, AB.
Okay, but yeah, but like I was saying, you know, once you go in there and coming from my lifestyle, it's kind of tough for the first few days because, you know, in there you can only spend, what, about $130 a week. And, you know, I enjoy, you know, treating myself and buying the finest things and eating the finest steaks. You know, when in there, I got to make breaks and just eat bullshit, you know, for a month straight. No cold water, no cold drinks. It was just, you know, I was treated like a dog. But, you know, I had a lot of time to think in there and... you know, I'm in a better state of mind now. You know, I really see that. You know, when you make mistakes, there are consequences.
Well, so there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Sekpak, and you can follow me on Instagram @Ellie Sekpak.